that Tana really served its purpose.
That was well done by good coaching, actually, by Ulf Karlsson to take a break and really talk it over. And very, very good forehand, obviously, by Jorgen.
That beautiful back and flick from Jorgen did make a difference there. Let's check it out again.
And that's such a popular stroke.